Good day, everyone. For today's presentation, I'll be introducing to you an author, a Filipino author, and a national artist for literature and some of his literary and critical works. Jose Garcia Villa is a Filipino poet, critic, short story writer, and a painter who was born in Singalong, Manila on August 5, 1908. Villa was first interested in painting but turned writing after reading Sherwood Anderson's Waynesburg Hill. He used Doveglion as a pen name derived from the words dove, eagle, and lion, based on the characters he derived from himself, which he believed it was his true persona. Jose Garcia Villa was awarded the National Artist of the Philippines title for literature in 1973, as well as the Guggenheim Fellowship in Creative Writing for Conrad Aiken. He is known to have introduced the reversed consonants rhyme scheme in writing poetry, as well as the extensive use of punctuation marks, especially commas, which made him known as the comma poet. The Doveglion, or Villa's pen name for dove, eagle, and lion, contains Villa's collected poetry, including the rare and previously unpublished material. Here are some of Doveglion's literary works. Villa's first published Philippine short stories, Best 25 Short Stories of 1928 and 1929, that were mostly published in the literary magazine Philippine Free Press for that year. In 1929, he published a collection of erotic poems called Man's Songs. This collection was met with some controversy, but that same year, he was selected for the best story from the Philippine Free Press magazine for a story called Mir Inisa. With the 1,000 pesos he won as a prize, he migrated to the United States and published a memograph literary magazine wherein he was one of the founders of Clay. His first collection of short stories were published under the title Footnote to Youth in 1933. It is Footnote to Youth because it is a brief reminder for the Filipinos, especially the youth, of what a real life could be today. After he published Many Voices in 1939, he followed publishing poems by Doveglion in 1941. Villa's work in both poetry and challenging traditional poetic style continues to have an impact in modern poetry, both for members of the poetry community and other Asian American writers. Villa was considered as a powerful literary influence in the Philippines throughout much on the 21st century, although he had lived most of his life in the United States. Villa's writing styles, as well as his personality and staunch opinions and writing, has often made him considered as an eccentric. Once again, he is Jose Garcia Villa.